Sounds like you have an interesting tale to tell, but I'm surprised to find you in Uzumo.
We both go where we're needed, Lord Sakai. My story is for your ears as well. Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao was the greatest archer on our island, famed for his wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed, he gave the archer his armor, light and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Uzumo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety, but Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor. The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived, but not one blow pierced Tadayori's armor. Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home, but his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more. The little writing about Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Uzumo, strewn with violet chrysanthemums, where Tadayori would often meditate.
Driving the Mongols from our home is all I care about. This armor could help. If it's as good as you say.
His armor is without equal, my lord. And I believe it is still out there. Find the Violet Crown.
Thank you.
Sir. Another golden bird. Where are you flying?
Let's go, Sir. I'm right here.
Nächtel heuer hoch.
Come and fight!
This will make for a...
Yeah.
Saved from the battlefield by a thief. What will my uncle think of Yuna?
Let's go, son.
Violet Chrysanthemums. A musician who told me the legend of Tadayuri mentioned them. It could lead to the Violet Crown. The Mongols will pay for the agony you endured. that crown. Tadayori's armor could be here. Incense. Burned recently. Something inside that container. A map to Tadayori's rest.
Master Sora!
Soon.
You're that samurai who stormed Castle Kaneda. The savior of Lord Shinra. Thank you, my lord. They killed everyone else who was running with me.
Where did they catch you?
Azamo's eastern coast. At the crossroads, where the fishermen used to sell the day's catch.
Stay away from there, until I've dealt with the Mongols. More violet chrysanthemums. Tadayori's rest could be close. Are too sheer to climb. There must be another way in. Ayuri's rest. Whose graves are these? The emblem of Clan Nagao, Tadayori's clan. Time's rushing river slows, Tadayori's mind at rest. One drawn bow pierces many. Same incense from the Violet Crown, lit recently.
What are you doing here? Leave this place!
I'm not here to fight. I am Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura.
You're a liar and a thief! Defend yourself!
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
Finish! Dare you trespass on Tadayori's sacred ground! You dishonor Tadayori's legacy, thief!
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
Trespass on Tadayori's sacred ground! You dishonor Tadayori's legacy, thief!
We should be fighting Mongols, not each other!
You're nothing but a dirty scavenger!
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
Dare you trespass on Tadayori's sacred ground! You dishonor Tadayori's legacy, thief! It's not possible!
You know how to use that stolen blade. My lord. My name is Kaede, last of Tadayori's line. I heard the samurai were all killed. Assumed you were a scavenger.
I'm no thief. But I seek your ancestors' armor.
And you deserve to wear it, Lord Sakai. But the armor is lost.
And you have no way to find it.
There is a line from an old scroll. Tadayori watches over Azamo Bay for eternity. I suspect it's a clue to where he hid the armor. Tadayori's armor gave him great speed and deadly aim. Wear it in defense of the innocent, as he once defended Azamo Bay.
Watching over Azamo Bay could mean the cliffs behind town.